Okay, we're gonna go ahead and try and finish up some of the work on this steampunky valve bedside light type thing. Finally, after lots of digging, found myself a little Pressel switch, latching Pressel switch, another battery to go on there, hot glue, soldering iron is in the wonderful 18650 power wall box. So I'll get all that out, and then we can have a nice relaxing multicolored light for the bedside table. Awesome.